Aside from curving a path straight into the wall, Adam's torpedo did make it across the pool.
Well, I think my torpedo did pretty well. I think it still was showing a lot of resistance in the water. Didn't quite get up on a plane, so I think I can actually take out a bunch of the weight and spins, and I might get it.
The torpedo was plowing through the water rather than hydroplaning, meaning it's slow and crooked. But will an attitude adjustment make the difference?
All right. Loves that spot in this pool.